full mount. Mounts again. He's mounted. He's got to hang on and keep control of his posture.
Neither fighter's really doing anything.
Lawler gets up. He is back on the feet here. Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots. Oh!
Oh, he heard him.
Great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh!
He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here. He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle.
All right, here we go, third and final round. Nice punch by GSP. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there.
What tagged him? He's in a lot of trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Whoa! Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. See the total strikes.
Oh! That one hurt him badly.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, good straight left.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance.
Are we going inside the octagon?